today, change my name. Change my name. I want to ask you, where is your husband? Hush. The reason why I'm asking you this is because I saw a shadow. Mm-hmm. You know what I said? I saw a shadow in front of you.
Okay.
That this spirit sometimes is visiting you in the house. Mm-hmm. Huh?
Yes.
I'm seeing a spirit mm-hmm. that is entering your house.
Yeah.
And this spirit, when it comes there, it gives you bad dreams.
Yes.
Always.
Yes, always.
Huh?
Yes.
Now, if we don't pray for you, you're going to die also. You hear what I said? If I don't pray for you today, mm-hmm. because normally when this is like it's your husband, this spirit enters the house there, mm-hmm. when it reaches the house, if we don't pray for you, one day this spirit will take you.
I refuse it in Jesus' name.
Don't say you refuse it. I'm the one who's going to pray for you.
Okay.
because you failed to refuse it. It's entering even though you're praying. So allow me to pray for you. Mm-hmm. Let's believe God for marriage now.
Amen.
Amen.
Because the way he died, he didn't die in a good way.
Okay.
You hear what I said?
Yes.
I want to pray for you to stop this evil spirit.
Okay.
Because the minute I saw you, I saw a shadow.
Mm-hmm.
When I was asking Holy Spirit, I was told that this is spirit of the husband.
Okay.
And now when it comes there, they are trying to take you away. You won't die.
Yeah.
Lift up your hands. And also having a small baby.
Yeah, they are here.
Huh?
They are here. And my mom too.
I'm saying, who's having a small baby?
Maybe my sister.
Where is your sister?
Caroline.
Where is she?
She's not here. She's back in Africa.
We need to pray for her.
Okay.
Huh? I saw a small baby. Mm-hmm. The minute I touched you, I saw a small baby.
Okay, I don't have a small baby.
I'm not talking about you. I said I saw a small baby.
Okay, my sister.
I'm asking you, who's having a small baby?
My sister.
Your sister?
Yes.
You're free, you won't die.
Amen.